Do you use a special kind of a knife for this?
So you can use, this is semi-flexible. Yeah. It's a little flexible. If you have a more flexible knife, that's great. Mm-hmm. I pretty much use this knife for everything.
All right. Do you use a boning knife for this?
A boning knife is a little too...
too flexible?
No, it's not flexible enough.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, if you can get a flexible filleting knife,
filleting knife,
that would be the best.
All right.